All right, I'm not usually the type of person who reviews clothes just because I don't typically buy nice clothes.